they called for defunding the LAPD. Now they're looking to defeat city council members. The challengers will test the public's appetite for reining in spending at the LAPD, 2 years after the city erupted in protest over police abuse.